It's a conflict that looks set to last. It has displaced several hundreds of thousands of people who now live in camps throughout South Sudan. Like here in the capital city Juba, where 25,000 displaced people are crowded into Tomping camp. Living conditions are already wholly unacceptable and will quickly get worse as the rainy season sets in. But these people aren't thinking of going back home. At least here, the displaced are able to receive some assistance and have a degree of security. Elsewhere in the country, the fighting continues, and the rainy season will further complicate the delivery of aid, which is already all too insufficient. Some South Sudanese have decided to flee even further and have crossed the border into Uganda.
Because of the ongoing conflicts in Sudan, people come from the border and they come to Adjumani. When they come from Sudan, they are put in the emergency reception center. After like a week, they are settled in camps.
55,000 refugees are already registered here, and there are over 100 new arrivals every day. MSF works in the transit camp and three permanent camps, managing water supply and delivering medical treatment. The organization has also opened a hospital and a maternity unit and provides treatment to malnourished children close to the camps in Dzaipi.